gentlemen, thank you so much. It was an amazing week of racing for PMC Racing, as they are your overall team champions. All right, well, as BMC steps off the stage, we would now like to recognize the overall podium for the top three individual riders at the 2013 Amgen Tour of California. We begin with third place overall. This man has had an incredible ride as the Colombian climbed with the best of them. For Jamis Huggins-Berman, this is Xavier Acevedo. Second place on the podium will be the Australian strongman running for Saxo Tinkoff. Welcome, Michael Rogers! I would now like to call to the stage Kristen Bacciocchi, the Executive Director and Senior VP at AEG Sports, to award the 2013 Amgen Tour of California Bear Trophy to the overall winner of this year's edition. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me one more time in welcoming to the stage your overall winner of the 2013 Amgen Tour of California. This is TJ Van Garderen. Santa Rosa! So as they take their steps on the podium, each of the 2013 Amgen Tour of California top three individual finishers are being awarded double magnums of Sutter Home Bubbly Moscato. After 8 days of racing at the Amgen Tour of California.